Hi, welcome in my new video. In this video, I will discuss about selling of CMAs in the stock market. Actually, last video, I was discussed about selling of CMAs public sector undertaking, and most of the public sector undertaking are the manufacturing companies. But in this video, I will discuss about selling of CMA and scope of CMA in the stock market. Because lots of students are always that CMAs are not preferred in the stock market. But through this video, I can say that CMAs can hold a good position in stock market, because in this video I will discuss about two persons and both are CFO. One of person is a CFO of BSE Limited, Bombay Stock Exchange, and another one is National Stock Exchange. Both are the CFO. So that is a proud moment for CMAs and the persons who want to go in stock market. Then I want to share my screen about the persons and their salary. This is CMA Yatrik Vain, CFO NSE Limited. CMA Nayan Mehta, CFO BS Limited. Both are India's largest stock markets. And maximum all persons are sharing, trading through these two stock exchanges, BSE or NSE. Then I want to discuss about the salary of these two persons. So I want to share the salary of these two persons. This is the BSE Limited annual report 1920. Here you can see remuneration of key managerial persons other than MD, manager, and WTD. Here CFO Sri Narayan Mehta name was mentioned. Okay, you can check the salary of this person: 1,60,76,120 rupees. So this is the salary of Sri Narayan Mehta. He is CMA by profession. Next one, I want to discuss about, this is the annual report of NSE 2020, and here remuneration of key managerial persons. You can check Mr. Yatrik Vain, CFO, and his remuneration is 2.95 crores. Because here the amount in crores. So you can check the remuneration, the salary of CMA in the stock market. And it means you can, if you determine that you want to go in the stock market, you can go, because there are the already CMAs who are working in the stock market, and both are CFO of these two companies. So hope so, my video will motivate you about our profession and inform something new. Thanks for watching this video. Bye, take care, best of luck.